Welcome to the Double E Show. Bad strategy, horribly simulated. What's going on, everybody? Jibba73 back with the Double E Show trucking. So we're going from Clarksville up to Kingsport with a load of lumber. It's going to be a pretty good trip, and we're going to see if we get it done before we fall asleep. So let's get underway, shall we? Okay, so we're underway. Happy Monday, everybody. Hopefully everybody is having a great day. Lockdowns and all that continues. Hopefully you're not losing your mind. I'm going a little stir crazy myself. It happens. It's what we have to deal with. Alright, so I haven't been to Kingsport before. I'm praying. Beyond all hope, that we do not have to worry about any kind of invisible walls and whatnot, because I mean they still have those in the map. So hopefully we can get on down the road. Not too many problems.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Get out on the highway. Sure why he was doing that, but it is what it is. We actually had real rain last couple of days, high winds and whatnot. Alright, looks like.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Thank you. be nice to get an outside view, get that Jake brake working, hear how it sounds when you're cruising down through. Right on. There we go. We got to hear it. Very good. Okay. Moving along. Moving along. We might actually get there before I start getting tired. Holy crikeys. Because we are just moving. It is raining and thundering and lightning like crazy, though. So, yeah, last week we didn't have any videos on the trucking channel. There's not enough time in the day.
But
if you guys watched my monthly update on the main channel, yeah, I wasn't sure I was going to be able to get around to doing all the videos I needed to do.
Right, and then exit right.
Everybody at home, there's a lot more going on at home, but still trying to get my videos in when I can. When I can. Oh, that's a nice view. When we get to Kingsport, we are definitely going to have to find some place to get some shut-eye. We're not too far off. It's showing about 3 hours. We might make it. We might make it. Fingers crossed, everybody. Alright. So, what's, 7 is that view there? There you go. To see the highway signs with all the rain. I mean, it's chucking down. Cookville, there we go. Passing Cookville. moving. Good sound. I can't wait till they release 1.37 final and all the mods get updated and I can utilize the window feature. Rolling my windows down. I've jumped into betas before and everything gets broken and discombobulated, and so I tend to avoid them now because I want to continue to make videos without having to do an abundance of modifications to my mod lineup. Alright. Okay, there's a split in the highway there. It is really coming down. Oh, I'm running out of fuel. Crapola. I didn't notice the fuel, I noticed the sleep. I am gonna be in a barrel of trouble. Let's take this next exit, maybe. I'm gonna suspend reality for a second instead of pulling over. I am taking this next exit anyways. We are going to pull off. All right, we're gonna go around that way. That'll work for me. Hopefully I make it. I got a little bit of fuel in the tank. Okay, Knoxville. Let's get down, get some fuel. Where's that exit? I need that exit. I ran out of fuel. It cost a bunch of money, and they don't give you a lot of fuel.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Sign that says gas.
Go straight on. Right.
All right. Just to be certain here. Checking the map. Gotta check the map. Okay, we're coming around. We take this right. Gas station right dead ahead. Very good. Okay.
Turn right.
Get my gas.
Turn left.
Park brake, engine off. Woo, we made it. We made it, boys and girls. We're not far away, that's for sure. But, seatbelt. And start her up. Brake off. An odd view. Probably should have went around these guys. I don't even know if I can. Most likely the safest and smartest thing to do would have been to stay in that lane, wait for traffic to clear. Nashville West. We're heading east. Heading east. Right on. How's the view this time? Well, that's not too bad. I like that one. Take that view. Lots of traffic lights down here in Tennessee. Just saying. Every second goes by makes me a little more tired. I don't want to pass out before getting to Kingsport, that's for sure. All right, come on.
Yeah.
off now, actually. Right on. Okay, so we're just up the road. We get to Kingsport, drop off the load, collect our check, and we'll I'll find some place to sleep. You don't have to watch me drive around and do that. So let's get there without any incidences, shall we?
Keep left.
Very good. So it's looking like the very next runoff is going to be for Kingsport. Right on. Why is everybody slowing down? That was dangerous as all get out. It is a 70 mile an hour limit. I'm only doing 65. Where did everybody go? Yeah, here we go. Here comes the tiredness. Alright. The delivery before falling asleep, but might not make it.
Get ready to turn left.
To get sleep before we fall asleep.
Turn left.
All right, so this is going to the rail depot. Right on. Yep, I hear you. I get it. So, pick the flashers off, find out where they need it. Where do they need it? They need it over there. We're going to put it there. It says it's good there, but I'm not leaving it there for sure. All right. get outside and take a look. It's straight enough, so park brake on. Turn the engine off. Get a peeky here. And disconnect. Right on. Okay, good. 297 miles, 51 gallons of fuel used, and we didn't go up in level, but that's fine. But we did get paid $9,800 for it, which is not bad at all. So, that's going to do it for this week's episode. If you liked what you watched, hit that like and subscribe button down below. Tell your family, tell your friends. If you have any suggestions, tips, tricks, anything like that, put them in the comments below. I will read them. And with that, I will catch you next Monday, hopefully, for another episode of American Truck Simulator. Peace. That's a big 10-4, good buddy. I'ma hop off the big road and pay the water bill. I'm 10-7 on the side.